Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm the RPG chick. Notice we're right in front of this building again. I put, a couple points into Doctor, but most of my points I put into throwing this time. So I'm going to try again. Plasma grenade. Now, this is a plasma grenade. Do I need skills with energy weapons for a plasma grenade? Good question, right? Alright. Tempted to use the flamethrower, but I got my throwing skill up, so. Wish me luck here. One of the biggest challenges seems to be... We got two shots off? Well, keeping me alive and keeping everyone else alive. I'm out of range. I need four to throw it. Nice. Oh my god. He just used like three stim packs in a row. That hurt. God, they got a lot of stim packs, these guys. Crap. Now, I think what I didn't realize, let me just check the dog first. Regular wounded, okay. You go in here. I didn't realize this. I was messing around with random encounters and stuff. You can use as many of these as you want, I think. I don't know how that's possible. So really, you only need these big ones to heal party members. Okay, so we are good. Shoot the hell out of this guy. He was wounded. This guy's severely wounded, though. Gasp! Oh, I forgot about that guy over there. Severely wounded. Do not be hurting the doggy. So... I am gonna give him just a small one now. What? What? I'm searching the bookcase? And that's my round. That's my... God damn it. Can't reload? Don't have enough action points to even reload. Okay, passing turn. That was bullshit. Kick your ass to the grave, he says. Okay. Severely wounded. Okay, I'm aiming at dog meat. I did not move my cursor. Still severely wounded. Well, what can you do? I can't shoot him? I guess I had to reload first. I wasn't all the way down, yeah. So I'm just gonna have to pass my turn again. Good dog. Ow. Severely wounded. I don't want to use up the mega ones, you know. So I only have three. Regular wounded, okay. Sweet. We did it, guys. We won. I end combat? Nice. Alright, I'm gonna put all my stuff away before people come in here. Let's reload here. And there's someone back there, but okay, so as we saw, the bookcase is empty. One box is falling apart. Okay, we got a stim pack. One he actually didn't use. A special combat knife. Brass knuckles. Shotgun and ammo for it. I have to find someone who actually has money left in this town after selling all this stuff. Everyone's broke. I'm not even bothered with it. That's not a really, like, high quality weapon. A very nice looking chow. Okay, so who is back here? Friend or foe? Locked. Let's look for traps first. May not be trapped at all. Got experience. What the hell's in here? A battered man. And a battered bed. Thank you, stranger. I don't know how many weeks, perhaps months, those thugs have had me here. I'm very grateful for your help, and I'm sure the Brotherhood of Steel is also. Oh, this has something to do with the Brotherhood of Steel. Are you gonna be okay? Oh, I'll be fine now, thanks. I have some friends here that I can stay with while I regain my strength. I'll try to send word to the Brotherhood to let them know that I'm safe now. Thanks to you. Bye. Thanks again. Okay. We did it, guys. Finally. Locked in here by the dog, though. Awesome. Well, I could scratch that off my little list. Where are we? These guys are pretty broke. He might have a little money. I have some small stuff to sell, so. Yeah, he's kind of broke. So I guess it's 75 each. Jeez. Now, it's funny about this guy over here. It's random. Who are you? What do you have to sell? Oh, now he says I'm okay. Other times I swear, what do you have to sell? And he flips out. Oh, I don't think I want anything here. He doesn't have any bottle caps. Yep. He's one of the ones I basically bled him dry. So I think we're just gonna have to go back to... Ooh, back to the worship area. Just sell off this crap. And then we're gonna take that quest from Irwin. Who has a little money? Emphasis on a little money. I get rid of this crap. Thank you very much. I don't think she has much money left, but I'll try. She actually had 1410, okay. Give her that. Give her that. That's a little bit too much. What about this by itself? How much is that? Yeah, expensive. You can do much more than that. $316. I just need to sell the shotgun. And I don't know how to sell it to him. Yeah, see, I'm so close to the edge of that. Maybe this guy. Trying to remember who's got what. He doesn't have crap. What? I wish there was a way to quit trade without going back into talk. He doesn't have any money, I bled him dry. And we really don't need any of that stuff. I took a lot of his money too. I think we might just have to give it to Ian. At least for now. Well, he can't start using it because he doesn't have ammo for it. So, there's that. We're not that bad off with... You know what it is? Yeah, I could give him a lot more of this flamethrower fuel. I had an idea of trying to flame... You know, use a flamethrower on these guys, but then I decided to bump up my throw in my throw scale, so... I didn't do that. So I can give him... How much is 4? So I give him 3. Yeah, it really helps. Only 125 weight now. Sweet. Head to the beginning. Shall we look? I think he's completely unhurt. What'd I do? He's unhurt. Wounded. So I had no idea I could use that. Use multiple stim packs. Unhurt, okay. It looks like he's playing, strumming a guitar when he does that. So that's cool, we let someone free from the Brotherhood. It's funny though, they were giving us quests, but they didn't tell us about that. Or if they did, I just don't remember. So I'm not completely sure where this guy is, I think in here? It's one of those ones where you try to search for the door. Gonna save. Can't go in. Dog's blocking me. Dan? Dan the Brahma man? Oh, I don't remember talking to him. Well, hello there, my friend, and welcome to the hub. Let me introduce myself. They call me Dan the Brahma man. I wheel and deal with all the merchants around here. Offering my humble services for a low, low price. So now, what can I do you for? Will he barter? He doesn't have anything. Answers that question. What services do you offer, exactly? Well, I manage the care for pretty much all the caravans, wagons, and Brahmin in these parts. If you ever need anything for their caravans, if they ever need anything for their caravans, I'm the one they talk to. Hell, the big three deal with me exclusively. Who are the big three? Damn, honey, have you been locked up all your life in a cave or something? The big three are the three largest merchant groups in the world. Well, okay, maybe not the world, but they sure as hell cover a large portion. But as far as your eye can see. Excuse me, guys. Oh, crap. Damn yourself, you Brahma freak. Alright, I don't wanna... We have a caravan thing going with the Fargo traders, so I'm gonna deal with them. Okay, so that's Dan the Brahma man. So where's this Irwin guy? Over here, maybe? Is that a door? That's a wall. Call that a wall? Oh, it's open. There's no one in here. I really don't know. I thought he was in one of those, but... Gunther? Pretty sure I talked to him. I am locked in again. They're running through there? Is he in the next zone? I could have sworn he was out here. That's the trouble when you let so much time pass, you just... Dan the Bomberman's in there. This guy's not in here, so I guess he's in the next zone. I don't know. Unless he's in here. But I think I just went in here. Yeah, it's Gunther. Unless I can just run back here. Is someone in here? No. Alright. Where is this guy? That's the Fargo traders. This guy. It's the police. Don't tell me you can only find him once and he disappears. Can't really move around in there. I know he was in a house. Maybe in here? Irwin, thank God. Oh boy, can't you leave me alone? I have enough problems on my hands already. Okay. Now, since I finally friggin' found the guy. So just in case, I'm just gonna save here. Yep. Alright. Problems, maybe I can help you. This is a tragedy, believe me. Nothing is the way it used to be. I have a small farm outside town, and a few days ago, a bunch of raiders appeared out of nowhere, and now use my home as their camp. They killed Pugsley, my donkey, and they threatened to kill me if I ever dare to come back. Just tell me where, and I'll take care of the rest. Really? You would do that? You know, I don't dare to go there anymore. Why don't you come back and let me know when it's safe to go back home again? Alright. Before anything happens... I did that throw that grenade. There's no other way into this place? It'd be cool if you can get like a back entrance or something. I got a little flash there in the corner. It went away. Wait, I was looking at that. You can actually see the layout of the place. Well, there's only one way in or out. Not very good for fire safety. Okay, he just ran in. You just had your last cheese bread. Chance to hit. Should I risk it? I missed. I can throw again. Look, your shoe's untied. Ouch. Am I gonna kill myself like this? I'm gonna die. How did I was hit for 20 hit points and peppered with fragments. Yeah, that's why I'm gonna die. I can move one. Oh, the dog's gonna get itself killed. Nyah, nyah. Cool. This'll be a life-changing experience. Yeah, probably. Okay, I'm gonna switch to that. And I'm gonna help myself here. More time. Nice. What a maroon. Knocking him right down. Are those guys just watching? I guess they were running up. I'm gonna give you such a walloping. Looks like these guys aren't fighting. What do you think I am, a punching bag? Ouch. What do you think I am, a shooting bag? How's a dog? Unhurt, nice. This might actually work out. Who is this? Is this Ian? I think that's Ian. I can't tell. I can't shoot them. I'll have to get closer so I can see. Oh, here comes a girl. Ouch. Both unhurt. Dog's still unhurt. Not to reload, damn it. Ah, now I can't act this round. I can't even go into inventory. Let me end my turn. Good dog. I love this dog. He killed that guy. I think I'm gonna faint. Was that Ian saying that? Guy used a stim pack. Oh. Sweet. We did it. That's freaking awesome. Let me help myself again. Whew. Dog. Keep forgetting. Talk is the first option. Unhurt. Unhurt. Nice. I'm definitely taking those bottle caps. Another shotgun. More bottle caps. Bladed knuckles or whatever the hell. Too bad it's gonna be hard for me to sell any of this stuff. Probably miss somebody. There's one guy there. How many people laying here? Three? Yeah, there's some bottle caps. Yeah, I think that's three people there. Too bad I can't zoom in. Hey, what is this? Oh, a stimpak. I'll take that. Yoink. Another one? And two stimpaks. A very nice looking bed. Well, at least I kept this place nice. I can't move. Everything's very nice looking. This lamp looks like it's in good working condition. Well, I don't know if this is his stuff or theirs, so I'm just gonna take it. Especially the stimpaks. If it's yours, Irwin, sorry. Consider it payment for services rendered. A nicely made table. Handmade, but it looks much nicer than any table you've ever seen before. What's this stuff? Oh, metal armor? I can't even pick that up, can I? The other thing. No, the other thing. This thing. Is it all it's the same piece? It looks like separate stuff. I don't know. Fairly ordinary wooden table. A simple wooden crate has collapsed under its own weight. Alright, so let's try to give some stuff to Ian then. So I can make... Oh. How can I sell it? I'm gonna try to get him to carry it. Maybe we can sell it wherever we're going next? First, I need to be able to pick it up. This is his ammo, so he can have that for himself. I'll take that. I'm gonna cancel that. I don't want him to start using the shotgun. I give him a better weapon. Give him more flamethrower fuel. No space. I picked it up. That was it. Alright. It was one piece. I just need someone to sell this crap to. Really. I don't think we can come back to this place once we're done. Irwin's farm. Huh. So I am close to... Yeah, I'm only 2 pounds away from being... done. Oh. It's dark. Irwin, you still up? So, have you been able to teach those raiders a lesson? Is my home safe again? It sure is, buddy. Oh, thank you so much. I am sorry I don't have any riches to give to you, but here, take this for saving my home. It was my father's, passed down for him to him from Grandpa Rick. You probably need it more than I do. What is it? I have 5,000 experience. Oh, 500 experience. Imagine that. I am overweight. What is this? A 223 pistol. 223 rifle modified and cut down to a pistol. This is a one of a kind firearm, especially obviously made with love and skill. Hmm. I gotta figure out who has money. I don't know if anyone else here does. So it's dark. We're gonna hang out at Irwin's. 2:18 in the morning. Okay. Thanks, Irwin. Letting us hang out in your modest home. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.